Yeah, so our invention is BEDEX. BEDEX is the world first esports data marketplace for real-time game data. And we launched it in October 2019, and it allows tournament organizers and game publishers to distribute their match data to service providers and other users of the data. And with that, it allows them to create additional revenue streams. Yeah, so if you look at the current problem in the industry, tournament data was not available to everybody. So only a part of the tournament data was available at all. And if somebody wanted to use the tournament data, he had to negotiate a contract with up to 50 different partners. And he had to do technical integration with up to 50 different partners because the data was not standardized. And this is solved by our esports data marketplace. We formatize the data in a unique format. And we make them available at a central place. An application developer who want to create a visualization or analyze the outcome of matches, he connects to a central place and he can focus on his core business. For the tournament organizer, the added value is we have at our marketplace a large amount of demand. That means he can get an optimal monetization, and it helps him by distributing his data and offering innovative applications. It will increase the interest in his tournament, and by this enhance the life cycle and the return on invest. So our invention was born, or the idea was born, by analyzing our internal problems. So we was founded as a spin-off of Sportradar, and our product, our service was to distribute esports data to the media industry and betting industry. And our main challenge was to acquire those data from tournament organizers. And after we found out that virtually everybody in the esports industry has the problems to acquire the data, we externalized our internal product and so offered it for the tournament, all the tournament organizers and all the people who want to acquire data. Yeah, I would like to have invented the internet. In my opinion, the internet is the most significant invention in the last 20-30 years in the human history, yeah? Because it allows completely new behaviors. So we have new business models like online ordering, we have communication over continents, so today it's not a problem. Your children are living in USA, yeah, and you have a video conference with them on daily basis. It allows for everybody to take part in political decision-making processes, for example, on the grassroots levels. Before, all of this was very complicated and not possible. And the internet is really a foundation for a large amount of different business models, behaviors, and political decision-making processes.